Japanese fuel. We're waiting in line to get pulled in for the next fuel island. So just want to stop the video and let you know what we're doing. Just get some fuel. A little bit of fuel to get to our pickup place and back home. Just enough. So get back home in time lapse. I hope you all enjoying the time lapse. It's going from, we dropped off our first load this morning in ADM, Georgia, at Sanderson Farms. It's a chicken feed mill where they make the chicken feed at. And so what I do, I haul their ingredients to make their feed. So from ADM, Georgia, all the way back down to Fort Austin, Georgia, which is about 16 miles north of the Florida line on 75. Back to where to pick up some more soybean meal. That's what I haul, man. Most of that's what I haul for the chicken feed meal places like that. For Sanderson and Tyson and Purdue Chicken. That's mainly what I do. I haul ingredients for chicken feed meals, later feed. So I'm back down here to get some more ingredients to go back to Adel, Georgia at Sanderson Farms. And that'd be my last load for the day. Fridays are usually my short days. I don't give up. Maybe two at most on Friday. Sometimes you might get one, depends on if they are full. Well, depends on where I go. Most time by Thursday, Fridays, all the feed meal place are probably full for the weekend. So that most of them don't run the weekend, so they're not producing the feed. So they pretty much full till Monday or Tuesday, and then start back running Monday. I just want to do like a little time lapse of what I do every day. Just trying to produce more content for y'all. I know I put some videos here and there, and maybe months if I can do another one. Just trying to get back on my schedule, that's all. Just showing what I do, where I go. If my time lapse turns out good, I might start doing more of them. Just want to show y'all this right here. So this, I'm gonna quit talking and I'm gonna go back to the time lapse and show y'all my loadout, where I get loaded at. So I'll see y'all in a bit. This is where we get loaded at down here in Fort Dawson. Get our ingredients for our next load. If you see here, we got two bays, one right here and one right here. Of course, you see a truck. Most time, this lane here is open all the time. This is open most. Sometimes depends on how busy we get. Like right now, there's only four or five trucks out here waiting. So there's sometimes they may open it up just to lighten up the wait line. But most of the time they just leave that one door down, and they load pretty good. It takes roughly about 5 to 10 minutes to load truck, because on what kind of ingredients you're getting. Most of the time I'm getting soybean meal, which is mainly protein, fat, fiber. It's high in protein, but they mix it with whatever else they're gonna mix it with, or chicken feed, corn, and other stuff. I don't know what they use in their chicken feed, but that's just one of the ingredients to make chicken feed with is soybean meal. It smells so good. Some people say it stinks, but
hit the like button and hit the notification bell, and I'll see you on this video.